your breathing. Nice and gentle. Relaxing. Your knees, your thighs, relaxing your hips, your tummy, your chest, just noticing once again, breathing nice and gentle. And if you can,
before we start this.
So try and find this. Just relaxing, allowing your body to become heavy. Perhaps you won a competition. Anything good in development. Time and situation. You feel like somebody paid you a compliment. Somebody said you did something good. But somebody just smiled at you.
Just noticing things that you have to.
situation where you want to have more confidence. So going back to the moment in the future where you want the confidence, that you're worried about not having enough confidence, that you're feeling uncomfortable. And I want you now to feel these same emotions. The same emotions as you're having. I want you to make these feelings stronger and stronger. And at the same time, thinking about the moment where you want to have more confidence. So mix these two things together. So making the emotions of what you were feeling in the past good, making these as strong as possible. And at the same time, visualizing the moment where you want to have more confidence. Mixing it all together, round and round. Mixing, mixing. Everything's getting blurred all together. So you're feeling great, you're feeling confident, you're feeling wonderful. Everything is easy. Everything is easy. Good. You just notice that you're enjoying the experience. Excited. Everything's going well. Everything's going well. Everything's going well. So, I'm just going to talk for a couple of minutes. Your subconscious mind. So it's not necessary that you listen to me consciously, you just let my words wash over. Just let it go. So I'm just talking now to your subconscious mind. Your subconscious mind understands it now. When you have moments that you require confidence, it's your subconscious mind. It just brings back